be a ton of fun. Today we're gonna do something called Pound Fitness, but before we get there, we're gonna stretch it out. So, let's get ready to shake it out. Shake it out. All right, and we're gonna go down into a push-up position. Down into a cobra, so we want our hands by our shoulders. And we're gonna bring our chest up, really open that chest up. Pound Fitness is all about our legs and our chest. So we'll do a lot of that. And let's come back up, guys, into downward dog. With our heels down, stretch those legs. And we can walk it back up. We're gonna do a few inchworms. I think everybody knows what that is, but we're gonna put our hands down and we're gonna walk it out. Three times. Hope you guys are ready for today. We're gonna make some noise. It's for adults too. Joan wants everybody to know it's for adults. She used to be a drummer. I'm a kid at heart. It's a great stress reliever too. We'll see.
Because you're probably all stressed with quarantine.
Yeah, that is true. All right. Let's go down, and we're gonna do something called the fire hydrant circles. So we're on all fours, we're gonna bring up a leg, just like we see dogs do, and we're gonna circle it five times. Four, five, and we're gonna reverse that direction. People might laugh at you if they see you doing this. All righty, let's switch sides. So quiet.
Not for long.
All right.
My dog, after he does that, he likes to do this dance.
Oh yeah, he likes that. All right, we're gonna go on our backs, lay down. We're gonna do some leg crossovers. So we're gonna lift up a leg and swing it over. You really wanna try to keep your shoulder blades on the ground.
Oh, that feels good.
My leg.
Oh. All right. Bring it up and do the opposite leg. Let it fall over. Pound Fitness is really all about our legs and some abs. We will do some abs. All right, and we're gonna flip over and we're gonna do the reverse of the leg crossover. Some of us might know it as the scorpion. So we go down on our stomachs and we're gonna bring that leg back up and then we're gonna flip it this way. This always pops my back. Bless you. Videos, and this is the German soccer team. This is their warm-up. So we're going to get in a push-up position, really, and we're going to bring one leg to the outside of our arms. Really, oh yeah. Those legs, stretch it out. And then you can put the opposite arm up into the air, and let's look at our, wiggle our fingers. Are you getting stretched out there, Lucy Grace?
Oh, yeah. I think they do good stretches, too.
Yeah, they do. The German frogs, because I've never seen an American frog wiggle their fingers. But that's just me.
Alrighty. Okay, so this is Miss Jordan. I think you guys all know Miss Lucy Grace, star of the show.
Woohoo!
And Miss Joan back here. Jordan is here because she can keep the beat better than me. But the best thing about Calm Fitness is it's for everybody, and it doesn't matter if you're on beat. You can just jump back in at any point. So if you, we're gonna give you guys like 45 seconds, a minute to find anything you can to drum with.
Anything that could count.
Yep. She, Lucy Grace didn't know if she was gonna have drumsticks or not, so she brought paint sticks, wooden spoon.
Oh, show us those. Those would work, yeah.
And it's great if you guys can't, if for the little ones, get a noodle and cut it in half.
Show them that, Lucy. Awesome.
They're Lowe's paint sticks, and you can get them for free and as much as you like. And they make a lot of noise.
Yep.
But I suggest also something that's hard to find.
Yeah, I just bought some dowel rods because I couldn't get any drumsticks.
How about spoons?
Spoons, wooden
spoons. Spoons.
Yeah, or it doesn't even have to be wooden.
No,
be anything. You can grab two pins. Doesn't matter. If you don't have anything, air drum, baby.
Still gives you the same effect.
Yep, that's right. That's right.
45 seconds.
All right. So in Pound Fitness, we have, there's really four positions, but we're not gonna go through every position and get all confused. I'm gonna show you one position that we're gonna be in for the song, and we're gonna jump right in the song and you guys can pick up. The first position is the set position, which you wanna get your legs out. You want them a little wider than your shoulders, just like you're about to sit down in a chair or squat. Very important for Pound Fitness, don't bend over all the time. Go down like you're squatting. We're gonna do some moves. You usually clap when you come back to the middle, but we'll do some moves. One, two. Now, if you're a really awesome rock star, you're gonna be able to hit and hit the ground. If you have hardwood floor, ask mom. Don't hit your hardwood floor.
No.
Make sure you have good space between everybody. Jordan's gonna get up in the front so she doesn't hit Lucy here in a sec.
Make sure do this so make sure no one's like.
Yep, that you're not gonna hit anybody. Safety first. Now, a modification. Just do the air. All right. Are we ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
Oh, wait, don't they need their 45 seconds?
I think they got it. Do they have their stuff out there? Okay. Everybody got it?
I'm ready.
All right.
Okay, we're gonna start with our legs out. And this one's just gonna be easy. We're just gonna tap up top. That's the key.
It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. Off in my city, off in my home.
Legs a little. Alright, then we're gonna go to a 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three.
leg position. And the greatest thing about pound is you can make up anything in those positions. So the second position, we're gonna be on our bottoms. Now, the best way to do this is, I'm a little out of breath, but take a nice big inhale and rock back on your butt and bring your feet up, and you kind of want your body to make a C, like the letter C. Now, the modification here, of course, is having your heels down, but try to keep them up as long as you can, and we'll do moves like a Russian twist, we'll do moves like this, we'll just follow Jordan. The other position is we're gonna go, in the middle of the song, we'll go down to our backs and we'll go up with our pelvis, okay? So just follow Jordan. Better to learn by doing.
I can show modifications.
All right.
I'm just helping, just to be helpful.
Just to be helping?
Not to make it easier for me. Lucy can do the hard stuff. Lucy Grace.
Yeah.
She's ready.
Alright, ready?
Alright, guys. Feet off the ground if you can. We're just gonna start by going up and down.
Okay, just jump back in.
I did too.
Okay, so this next one is a lunge position. So it doesn't matter because we're going to switch legs, but you're going to have one leg out in front, just like a lunge, and your back leg, you can have it at about a 45 degree angle. Now, the one thing you want to make sure you do is when we're going down on this one, don't bend over. You don't want your knee to go over your front toes. Okay, so you really got to bend down. This is all about the legs. Are we ready?
We ready.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Start in our lunge position, any leg out first. We're gonna go side, 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 side. One, two, three. Okay?
Okay, right. Again for me.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three. One, two.
My move. That's right. Get those legs up. Okay. You got a move, John?
Well, I kind of previewed it, but it's okay.
Look. Oh, lunge all the way around. So lunge position. Now switch. Other leg. Real big. Nice. Ooh. You got anything, Jordan?
Well, she's got something.
Let's just do a hit, shake, shake.
Oh, woo!
So, wait, break that down one more time.
Hit, shake, shake, hit.
Oh, okay. I got a time. One more time for me.
Hit, shake,
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 hit.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, should we just combine them all?
Let's combine them all. So we'll go first one. I call the shake and bake, Miss Lucy Gracie. Oh, yeah, we're about to do it.
Now
we're just going over them.
Oh, and then.
You do. My move. Got to get those feet up. Get your legs up.
And then.
Lunge, drum solo.
Solo, it's all you, it's all you.
Switch it out.
It's all you. It's all you. You're the star.
And then.
Okay.
Shake and bake
those
up front.
Shake and bake.
Up front. Shake and bake.
Ready?
Let's go.
I like it. Stretches. You get frustrated, maybe you have a corner in the house, you can take your little drumsticks and air drum it out. All right. You can put them down now. Okay, let's go down into child's pose. Cool it down. Is everybody really sweating or is it just me?
I'm sweating.
I'm a little sweaty.
I'm a lot sweaty.
Let's go up in a downward dog. Stretch that out. And remember, you guys can always go back and watch it later. Rewind as much as you want.
To get all that stress out.
That's right.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go down on our bottoms. If anybody held their feet up the entire time during that second song, you're awesome.
I did not.
I did.
That was so hard.
That was hard.
Let's bring our knees into our chest.
Roll.
Yeah, that was really hard.
Every time I do that, I can't help but do this.
Do a little roll up. A little rocky. No, you're young.
Yes, that's
pull
pretty
those
easy.
Legs apart. All right, and how about a leg crossover again?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, that feels good.
Yeah, it feels good. Thank you so much, everybody, for watching the videos. Opposite. I know everybody who's doing them is really enjoying it, and we're so glad you guys are. Joan's about to kick me in the face. Not on purpose. All righty. And let's stretch for our toes, shall we?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh. That was a lot of fun, girls.
Oh, yeah.
A usual pound class is about 45 minutes, so you really get into it. But after you take the first couple classes, you really get good at the transitions, too. Moving from one move to the next. And you can always make up your own moves. All right, let's cross that leg over. I'm going to take that opposite elbow across. Try to stretch that. Ooh. As you get older, Lucy Grace, this feels better.
You know, like when you get 11.
Yeah, when you get about 11,
yeah.
12. We can switch. Oh, my. So what are some things you've been doing, Lucy Grace, like to keep active?
I've been exercising a lot.
Okay, yeah, and I've heard you've been playing a game, too.
Mm-hmm.
What game are you playing?
Tennis, yeah.
Tennis, I heard you guys were playing tennis.
Oh, yeah.
I saw something cool you did on your driveway with your grandma.
It was chalk, and you put tape down horizontally, and then you color in with chalk the squares, and then you take it off, and then it's really cool.
Oh,
what was
nice.
That shape you made? It was pretty cool.
I don't really know.
Sort of abstract?
Yeah. Yeah.
It was
cool.
I
saw people were posting that online.
Looked like gems or something.
Yeah, like gems.
That was cool.
Well, thank you guys so much for joining us. Remember, you can always go back and watch it. It's a fun one. Pound Fitted. I love it. Super fun. Do we know anything about
it? Well, we see you next week. Monday, right. Lucy will be back with a cardio silver sneakers.
Yay.
We'll have Zumba on Tuesday, Wednesday Fit Blast, and Thursday yoga. See
All
ya.
Right. Bye. Thank you guys.
Bye. Bye.
And cut.